के चैनल से जुड़े रहने और नए आने वाली वीडियोस के अलर्ट हासिल करने के लिए नीचे सुर्ख रंग के सब्सक्राइब बटन और घंटी के आइकन को एक एक बार जरूर दबा दें।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम। एज यू नो वी गैदर्ड हियर फॉर द अनाउंसमेंट ऑफ ऑल कॉम्पिटिशन ऑफ स्टूडेंट वीक। नाउ आई अनाउंस द रिजल्ट ऑफ आवर मिडिल एंड हायर सेक्शन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई अनाउंस द रिजल्ट ऑफ क्विज कॉम्पिटिशन and the competition was class between 6 to 8. In quiz competition, first position got class 7 Noor Nagin, Kinza, Doa Zainab.
Shabash, very good. Shabash, very good. Shabash, very good.
And the second position got class 8, Urva, Amna, Ariba Javed.
Shabash, very good. Very good. Shabash. Shabash, very good.
In quiz competition, third position got class 6, Rija, Alishan, Alishba Naeem, Zulekha.
Shabash, but very good. Shabash, but very good. Shabash, very good.
Now the turn of high section and the competition was between 9th and matric. In quiz competition, first position got class matric Bushra Ushna Aksa Aslam. And the second position got class 9 Hivza Ariba Dimsha. Now I announce the result of essay competition. In essay competition, first position got class 8 Kaniz Fatma. And the second position got Fatma Farooq from class 6. In essay, third position got Farheen from class 7. Now the turn of higher section and first position in essay got Rida Rao from class matric. And the second got Kainat Ghaffar from class 9. In poetry competition, first position got class matric Pizza Ashba. And the second position got class 8 Fiza Ashba Amtul. In poetry, third position got class 9 Seher Aisha Ali Laiba Malik.
Very good. Shabash, good. Shabash, good. Very good.
Now I announce the result of NAAT competition.
सेक्शन भी बताया करें, कौन सा सेक्शन?
सर बता रही हूँ.
और छोड़ देती हैं, वो पता नहीं चलता कि फर्स्ट फर्स्ट ही आ जा रहे थे. अभी तो बहुत है, दोबारा फर्स्ट आ
गए. And the competition between 6 to 8 in NAAT, first position got Urva from class 7. And second Ikra from class 8. In NAAT, third position got Fiza from class 6. Now the turn of higher section and the competition between 9th and matric. First in NAAT, first position got Javeria from class 9. And second got Atfa from class matric. Now I announce the result of speech competition and the competition between 6 to 8. In speech competition, first position got Rafia from class 8. And second position got Hafsa from class 6. In speech, third position got Rukaiya from class 7. Now the turn of higher section and the competition between two class, 9th and matric. First position got Amara from class 9. In speech, second position got Aksa Ephraim from class matric. Now I announce the competition of our primary section. First of all, I want to tell you that this competition was between three sections. Now I announce quiz competitions of class 3rd. In quiz competition, first position got class 3rd C, Alisha Fatima. And the second position got class 3rd B, Vakas Usman Samar. And the third position got class 3rd A, Faris Kaif Shiraz. Now I turn to class 4th and the competition was between three sections. In quiz competition, class 4th, first position got 4C, Anmol Tuba Fahmida. And the second position got class 4th B, Ayan Hassan Adnan. And third position got 4th A, Kaif Atif Abid. Now I turn to class 5th. And the competition was between three sections. In class 5th, first position got class 5th C, Hafsa Faiza Zohra.
Sir, hamari.
And the second position got class 5th A, Abdul Samad Nabil Ghulam Mohammed. And third position got class 5th B, Sultan Okasha Fida. Now I announce essay competition, and the competition was same in three section A, B, C. First of all, I announce class 3rd, the student name who got A first position, 3rd B from Malaika from 3rd B. And the second is Iman Zohra from class 3rd C. In essay, third position got Ali Raza from class 3rd A. Now I turn to class 4th, and the competition was same. First position got 4th C, Javeria. And the second position, Sharik from class 4th B.
Sir, essay bataya.
In essay, third position got Samra from class 4th A. Savera. Now I turn to class 5th, and the competition was same in three section. First position got 5th C, Sabine. In essay, second position got Afan from class 5th B. And एंड थर्ड पोजीशन गॉट मोहम्मद जुनैद फ्रॉम क्लास 5A. Now I announce NAAT competition, and the competition was same in three section. In class 3rd, first position got Alamdar from class 3A. And the second position got Hifza from class 3B. In NAAT, third position got Zainab from class 3C. Now I turn to class 4, and the first position got Talib. Now I announce the result of NAAT competition, and the first position got Talib from 4th B. In our second position got Hunain from 4th C. And the third position Abiha from 4C. Now the turn of class 5th, and the competition was same in three section. In NAAT, first position got Faizan from 5th A. And the second, Hassan from class 5th B. In NAAT, third position got Mirha from class 5th C. Now I announce the result of speech competition, and the result was same in three section. First of all, in class 3rd, first position got Sania from class 3C. In speech, second position got Laiba from class 3B. And third position got Hamdan from class 3A. Now the turn of class 4th. In speech, first position got Sarosha from class 4C. And the second position got Kaif from class 4B. In speech, third position got Rahim Khan from class 4A. Rahim. Now the turn of class 5th. In speech competition, first position got Abdul Rafi from class 5th B. And the second position got Nida from class 5th C. In speech, third competition got Israr from class 5th A.
के चैनल से जुड़े रहने और नए आने वाली वीडियोस के अलर्ट हासिल करने के लिए नीचे सुर्ख रंग के सब्सक्राइब बटन और घंटी के आइकन को एक एक बार जरूर दबा दें।